Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Natalie, and today we are watching Spider-Man Far From Home. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Thank you so much for being here, and welcome if you're new. Today, we are diving into the last Marvel movie that is available, and that is Spider-Man Far From Home. It's not the last Marvel piece that we're going to be able to watch here on this channel. Obviously, they're still making movies. They're still making shows. There are shows out currently, like WandaVision and Falcon and the Winter Soldier, but this is the last movie that they've made, to my knowledge, at least, that's a part of the MCU release order that I've been watching. I am kind of happy that it's a Spider-Man movie because these tend to be a little bit more lighthearted, a little bit more heartwarming and playful than some of the other Marvel movies, particularly the last Avengers movies that we've watched. Those movies have been a lot more depressing, a lot more somber. So I'm excited that we have something to round this journey out for now that is more playful, more sweet, and childlike. I say childlike in the most endearing way just because Tom Holland is literally a kid. Or not Tom Holland, but Spider-Man is literally a kid, and his portrayal of Spider-Man is so sweet and endearing and kind of naive at times, and I love that character. I actually really enjoyed Tom Holland's portrayal of Spider-Man. The last movie, I just found myself smiling the whole time. I felt like the movie was so sweet and heartwarming, and it just hit me in the feels, made me really happy, made me giggle a lot, and I just really enjoyed it. So I'm excited to jump on into this one today. I really hope you guys can't hear the noise going on outside. I feel like you won't just because the microphone records sound coming from the front of it, but I'm a little concerned. There's a lot of work going on outside, a lot of machinery, a lot of gardening. I have neighbors who have yards and stuff, and I'm never able to predict when they want to do stuff in their backyard. So today is one of those days, and unfortunately I have to film today. It's the only day I have time to film this week, so I just hope that it's not too distracting. Maybe you won't even notice it. Maybe you won't be able to hear it at all. Oh, my nails match my straw today. And my nails kind of match my shirt. We got a lot of pink going on today, which pink isn't normally my favorite color, but I was just in a wedding, so the nail color options were basically pale pink or nude, and I decided to go with pale pink for the wedding, and I'm just now realizing, well, I say pink's not my favorite color, and yet I have a pink mouse, I have a pink keyboard. I guess I do like the color pink, I just don't like to admit it. I don't know. I am really excited to see where we pick up for this movie. I'm gonna assume that it's probably gonna start around where we've left off for Endgame. I'm really curious, like, if we're gonna see any remnants of what Thanos did and any trace left behind from him, because 5 years has still gone by. So theoretically, there must have been kids in Peter Parker's class that would be older now and wouldn't be in his class. I'm wondering if we're gonna see any of his friends and if any of his friends are gonna be older. I mean, there really was just mainly Zendaya and Jacob Batalon's characters, so they might just keep them around as the same age, but I am really curious to see if we're gonna have any jokes or any dialogue or script directed at that element of stuff, whereas 5 years have passed and some kids might be older and some kids were brought back. So I am curious to see what they do with that. I also saw Jake Gyllenhaal on the cover. I normally try to avoid looking at the covers for these movies, but this one I just kind of did it because I knew that, you know, Endgame is over. So I'm a little bit less scared of spoiling this movie. And I was interested to see Jake Gyllenhaal there. I didn't think I'd see him on the cover for a superhero movie. So I'm interested to see what he does. I'm sure there will still be some heartfelt moments in this movie since Tony was such a prominent figure in Peter Parker's life in this MCU world. But I do hope overall that it's uplifting and sweet and fun. That's what I'm hoping for because I just don't feel like crying again. But all in all, that's all I really have to say. I'm just kind of excited to hop on into the movie here. I don't want to talk for too long. So if you guys are ready, grab a drink, grab a snack, and let's get into the movie. Whoa. This isn't Brooklyn. Oh, Mexico. Oh no, this town has been ransacked completely. Oh, hey guys.
Okay, that does not mean that this is the start to some other big world.
Yes, it is. Oh, look, hey Jake.
You don't want any part of this.
Oh, is Jake gonna be a hero? I saw him on the cover and I was like, Jake's gonna be a villain, isn't he? But maybe he'll be a hero.
Over 5 years ago, half of all life in the universe, including our own Midtown High.
Okay. Oh my god, it happened at a game? That's tragic.
Brave heroes brought us back.
Yeah, like my little brother is now older than me.
Yeah, it's math.
Oh my god, I love how cringy this whole thing is.
I have a plan. Okay, first, I'm gonna sit next to MJ on the flight.
Is MJ Zendaya?
Just don't say anything.
What up, dorks?
It is! He did like her now? Oh, he's admitting he likes her. Oh, I'm happy. I think this is a good match.
No, he's just gonna collect tiny spoons when we're traveling to other countries.
Ned's face! Just tell her. Tell her you like her. She likes you too. She totally likes you. Oh.
Thank you all for coming out to support those who have been displaced by the blip.
Oh, Auntie May. She was displaced? I didn't realize that she faded away too. Wow.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, happy.
New dress?
Yes, it is.
Are they flirting? He's like, stop flirting with my aunt.
Nick Fury's gonna call me?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, if it was really that important, he'd probably call someone else, not me.
Oh.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Fury.
Answer
the phone.
Answer the phone. Peter, I'm scared.
You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
It's an unknown number. He doesn't know. He just wants to go to Europe so badly. He's not gonna get to go to Europe, is he?
Are you the head Avenger now?
No. Oh, actually, Cap is gone. I forgot. Who's the head Avenger?
What is it like to take over from Tony Stark?
Oh, poor kid. Poor kid. He's not ready for these questions. He's still so young. Right, now he's gonna pick up the phone, huh? Pick it up. Oh, Tony. Ah! Oh, poor kid. Oh, he's not gonna pick up the phone. He's ignoring the phone call over and over. Nick is just gonna show up. Oh, I'm wearing similar pajamas as him. I like to film in comfortable pants.
Hungry? I thought that you could sense that with your Peter tingle.
Peter tingle! Oh, Jesus.
No, I just really need this vacation. I need a break.
He really does. He really does deserve a break. Like, he's a kid. We can't just let him go to Europe and have a good time.
You should pack your suit, just in case.
You should. But I also, this poor kid needs a break.
Classic MJ, right?
Oh, who's that guy?
Suddenly, he blipped back and he's totally ripped and super nice.
Oh, here's the competition.
I need your help to sit next to MJ.
Don't ditch Ned for a girl, Peter. You gotta still hang out with your friends, too. I know you got a massive crush, but...
And he can't really...
You said Peter has a perfume allergy?
Ned, take MJ's spot. MJ, you take my spot.
Oh, he's overcomplicating it. Oh, no, this f***ing chaperone. He just made it worse. Oh, no, he just made it so much worse. Peter, you should have just let it alone. Left it alone. Oh, he's so jealous.
Hey, babe. Can you hold this for me, please?
Of course.
Thanks.
They're dating now? They're in a full-blown relationship after 8 hours. It's just gonna amp up Peter's insecurities. Hilarious.
There's nothing in there. I swear.
What is in there that the dog would catch?
Please, no.
Oh, it's the banana. She's like, there's nothing in there, huh, Spider-Man? Aw, see? She smiled when she noticed you looking at her. Oh, no, that's not gonna go well. Mm-mm, don't let go of it. Don't let go of it. Dude, get the strap around your neck right now. Made me so anxious. Peter, just go hang out with them. Just crash. Be the third wheel. Oh, my God. Stop being so scared. Just weasel your way into there.
I'm looking for a,
Fiore Nero.
Aww. He's still gonna stick to his plan.
It's perfect.
Oh, he's so sweet. He's such a cute little kid.
So what's in the back?
Oh.
Just give it to her now. I know. Well, he wants to stick to his plan. I get it. He'll give it to her eventually. It'll somehow get to her. Oh no, something's in the water. Oh, all the crabs are fleeing. That's a bad sign. Maybe that's why Nick Fury wanted to talk to you. Because he knew you were going to Venice. Hmm? Yep. Poor frickin' Peter Parker never can just have a normal vacation. What the heck is it? Is it that same creature? Yeah, it is. Can he do anything without the suit? I mean, I know he's still, like, strong. Who's that? Oh, is he gonna meet Jake Gyllenhaal? Here he comes. Jake Gyllenhaal's always fighting this creature. Oh, he's got a mask now. Peter, just give it up. Who cares if people know your identity? I mean, I know, it's really important to him. That's fine. But people are gonna figure it out eventually. Why did it have to be Venice?
Let me help! I'm really strong!
I'm really strong and sticky! With a jester mask on. I'm really strong and sticky. Well, he looks like the fool. This is great. Oh no, he's really destroying all the beautiful architecture. This is horrible. This superhero is so weird looking. Like, he's got a weird crystal ball on his head and these weird, like, Illuminati stars. Like, what is this? What is he? Oh, his flower's still safe. That's nice. Oh, that's all he cares about. He's such a sweetie.
Happy's there.
Yeah, it's Happy.
Don't worry, I'm really taking care of your aunt.
Oh my god. I love that he hates the fact that they're, like, flirting. Like, that it makes Peter so uncomfortable.
He's all right. He's no Spider-Man.
I love that this guy loves Spider-Man, but he hates Peter. I want him to figure it out that that's Spider-Man. I want him to put two and two together. But it's probably better that he doesn't figure it out, because it's better for the comedy.
Mysterio.
Cool name.
Oh my god, you guys are so cute. You like to speak in unison.
You're a very difficult person to contact, Spider-Man.
Yeah, I told you Nick was just gonna show up.
Just making the rounds, see if anyone needs any emotional counseling after today's traumatic events. I'm not really qualified to do it anyway, so good night.
Oh my god, this guy is so dorky, I love him.
Another person touches that door, you and I are going to attend another funeral.
Well, yeah, Fury, it did go to a school trip.
Is Dimitri.
Oh, Dimitri's scary.
Is Mr. Beck.
Oh, hey, Jake.
You can call me Quentin.
That's still a mysterious name, Quentin. I don't know many Quentins.
We could use someone like you on my world.
On your world? Where are you from?
This is Earth, Dimension 616. I'm from Earth 833.
Oh.
Creatures formed from the primary elements. Air, water, fire, earth.
The elementals are here now.
Oh, so his earth got destroyed?
There's only one left, fire.
The strongest of them all, the one that destroyed my earth.
Oh no, his planet was destroyed. Oh, that's sad. I guess they still get married with wedding rings from his dimension.
I mean, I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, sir.
Please, you've been to space.
Please.
And then the whole world will figure out who I am, and then I'm done.
Okay, I understand.
I don't think Fury cares.
Dimitri! Take him back to the hotel, please.
This isn't how it's gonna go. What? I somehow don't believe this. I don't think I understand what's happening.
I'm just happy I don't have to go to Prague.
Seriously.
Good news! We're going to Prague!
What? They're not going to Paris? They just changed his school trip. Yeah, he did. I mean, Prague is really cool, but so is Paris! Oh, wow. They're in Eastern Austria, right? Oh, it's so beautiful! Oh, this is gorgeous. Are they his little smart sunglasses? Like, or is it just regular sunglasses?
I trust you.
Aww.
Edith.
Oh, Edith. Edith is the name. Oh, instead of Friday, it's Edith. Oh, who's in there for him?
Hello. Close the door.
Oh, goody. How inviting.
Take off your clothes.
What?
So I made you this. Another suit.
Oh.
Sure, it fits fine. I don't really need to try.
Take off your clothes.
This is not consensual, lady. Okay? He's a child. This is disturbing.
No. Don't.
What are you doing?
Rat.
I'll leave you two alone.
Do you want to hook up with some random European chick now?
He doesn't. Oh, God. This is horrible. He's not trying to get with her. Oh, no. With this random European chick. Oh, this is horrible. Grab his phone, Peter. You should have grabbed his phone and deleted the photo. Ugh, this is horrible.
Hello, Peter. How can I help you?
Hey. Oh, is he gonna use Edith to stop the text?
Target is Brad Davis. Initiating strike.
Wait, on what?
Releasing kill vehicle.
No! Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't kill Brad. Just make his phone not work. Delete the photo. Oh, no.
Dope glasses, Parker. How'd you pay for these?
Flash, you idiot!
Do you want me to cancel the drone strike on Brad Davis?
Yes, cancel it! Just yell, cancel the strike!
Commencing second strike.
He's gonna break the glasses at this rate. I'm so scared. How did nobody notice what he just did?
I know you think none of us have noticed, Peter, but your new look, I love it.
Oh my god.
This is so weird. It was right here on my phone.
Oh good, he got Ease to delete the photo. Oh my god, Peter. And also Flash totally deserved to be punched like that, so that's fine. He really needs to read the directions on these things. Tony should have given him directions.
He had obstacles. I removed them.
You just put all of his friends and the people he cares about in the city where it's about to happen, so.
And then that Mr. Beck and I will-
My name is Mysterio.
Oh, he wants to go by Mysterio now. Okay.
The only hope is to stop it here now. No matter what the cost.
No matter what the cost?
It's clear to me that you were not ready for this.
Nick, you're being a man. He's a kid, and you're the one that threw him into this. You could have had somebody else help.
I didn't think I was gonna have to save the world this summer.
Yeah, he just wanted a vacation. Oh, I feel bad for Peter, man. He's still mourning Tony, too. He's going through so much. He just wants to be a kid.
I need to find a way to keep my friends inside for the next few hours.
Let's see what we can do.
Good news. We're going to the opera.
Hey!
Come on. The tour company just...
Peter's like, yes, be excited about this, Ned.
The best 4 hours of our whole trip.
4 hours?
4 hours! Haha, yep. Oh, and there's a carnival going on outside? Are you kidding me? Oh no, no one's here. This is so sad. How is Peter gonna escape the opera?
Wanna go in on a pair?
Oh, he's gonna have to leave. He's gonna have to leave. He would love nothing more than this.
I'll save you a seat next to me.
Oh, this is gonna break her heart when he doesn't sit down next to her. And Brad's gonna sit next to her. Wow, what a dramatic bird that Brad just gave. Is she following him?
We should go too.
No, stay. Oh, you stupid idiots. Oh, you're so stupid. Oh, Betty, you dumbass. I can't blame her. I would bail to go to the carnival. It looks like fun. Oh, she's looking for him. Is MJ gonna piece it together that Peter is Spider-Man? Because she's smart. I feel like she might piece it together. Oh no, MJ, you're right near the fire monster. Oh, that looks lovely.
Come back and help us!
Oh God. Now he's gonna have to save MJ and Ned. And I feel like they're not gonna be able to stop the fire monster. This is so bad. Because we're only halfway through this movie.
Do you think that's Spider-Man?
No.
No. Oh God, the carousel! Oh, he's getting metal. This is so bad. They really should have recruited more help.
Can't let him get near the Ferris wheel!
Oh God, yeah. For multiple reasons.
Oh, what is that?
What was that? Huh? What is that? What was that thing? What?
I'm glad we met.
What are you doing?
What is he gonna do?
What I should have done last time.
Oh my God, is he gonna sacrifice himself? Because that's the only way? Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, he had to kill himself? Oh, he is smoking, literally.
I would totally kiss you, but I think I just threw up in my mouth a little.
I might have a mint.
Oh, I love Ned.
That was the last of them.
Oh, he survived. He's fine. Okay. I thought he was gonna die.
But you got to decide whether you're going to step up or not. Maybe Stark was wrong.
Oh, don't use emotionally manipulative tactics against this kid. He's in such a rough spot and he's never gotten to just be like a kid.
Let's get a drink.
I'm not 21.
Oh, it doesn't matter in Prague. You just have to be like 18, which you might not be 18 either, but they don't, it's fine.
What do you want, Peter?
Yeah, exactly. What do you want?
I
want
to go on my trip with the girl who I really like and tell her how I feel and...
Yeah.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
What are those?
Oh, his glasses. Oh my God. He keeps losing them. Jeez. They were just on the floor.
I actually really like them.
They look really stupid.
They're gonna look great on him because it's Jake Gyllenhaal. Oh yeah, they look great on him.
Okay, so he must have known that I was not ready for something like this.
Oh, you're just gonna give him the glasses?
Waiting for confirmation.
Confirm.
Oh my God, he just quickly handed over such a meaningful gift from Tony. Like it was nothing. Oh God, what's happening? I'm nervous. What's happening? What's happening, guys? Oh no, he's a villain. Ah!
Somebody get this stupid costume off me!
What? Why is everybody in that bar all excited and on his side? What? Who are all these people?
Our former boss, Tony Stark.
Oh, Peter, you're so naive.
Oh, $611 million for my little therapeutic experiment.
Oh, he was there all along. Of course, this is all just another person who's annoyed with Tony Stark. Who are all of these people in this bar? Oh, it's this guy. Oh my God, this is blowing my mind right now. This is all just to get the damn glasses? This is a plot twist. Well, now we gotta find a resolution in the last 45 minutes of this movie.
Where were you?
You should just tell her what happened.
Night.
Night.
No. Work up the courage, Peter. Come on, give her the gift.
I kinda wanna do something fun.
Yes.
Oh, please, this better work out. I'm gonna be so pissed if he has to ditch her again. I'm not gonna be happy about it. Let them have a night. Night monkey, ha. The name stuck.
So where do you wanna go?
Who cares?
Ah, so cute. They're holding. Oh, so close.
I'm just gonna tell you. MJ,
I'm Spider-Man. That's what you were gonna say, that you're Spider-Man.
She figured it out.
I mean, I've been watching you for like a while now.
Ah!
kind of obvious.
She's calling him out. Oh, dude, you're gonna have to tell her. She's not gonna take no for an answer.
What are you doing?
Oh God, what's in her bag?
Well, do the Night Monkey and Spider-Man use the same webs?
Oh boy. Don't lie to her, dude. Just tell her. It is what it is.
Just thought that maybe...
Oh, that's fun. Oh, fun. Oh. Oh, he's gonna figure it out that it was all an illusion, huh? You're just tell her you're Spider-Man. She already knows.
I am Spider-Man?
Yep. Okay, there you go.
Because I was only like 67% sure.
I was only 67% sure!
What's going on with my hand? Why is that happening?
One of the drones that came back from the plaza was missing a projector. It's fine.
Uh-oh.
And if he catches on before I've killed him, then he will put a bullet in my head. And nobody wants a bullet in their head. Right?
Oh, no. Are you gonna kill him? Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus.
After I've had to kill Peter Parker because of this, I hope you remember that his blood is on your hand!
Oh, boy.
And I have to go to Berlin and talk to Mr. Fury in person.
Yeah, but MJ's in danger. Just turn around. She's like, I can't blame her.
He didn't tell me. I figured it out.
That's true.
Don't tell anyone about this, okay? Anyone who knows is in danger.
Yeah, so they're in danger.
It's cool. I mean, I've known first and I've known longer, but...
Oh, it's a competition. This is fun.
Knocked Monkey!
No, wait, I didn't...
Knocked Monkey! I really like how that name caught on. Oh, here he is. Yep, ready to go. I bet Nick knew the whole time and he's like, I can't believe you gave him Edith. You idiot.
It's Beck. He's here.
Oh, he's got a spidey sense. Oh no, wait, what? How was all this an illusion? That's ridiculous, you gotta be kidding me. Oh sh**, are you kidding me? What the heck, how? Everything else was an illusion, wow. Oh my God, he just got shot. What the hell? Okay, this is more than projectors and drones. This is just insane. Jesus, this is insane. How did he do all this? This is like a psychedelic nightmare. What the heck? He's fighting himself now? How is he doing all this? He shouldn't be able to change what Peter's wearing. This is crazy.
If you were good enough, maybe Tony would still be alive.
Oh, that's a horrible thing to say. That's f***ed up. Oh, Jesus. What kind of mess is this? This is horrible.
You have to.
Who shot him? Oh, okay, good. I was gonna say, this is all imagery. Like, I don't know how he did that, but...
Who else did you tell?
Okay, just Ned and MJ for my class. What?
Oh God, is this not Nick too?
Sucker.
Oh Jesus Christ. This is so messed up, man. What? When will this end? This illusion is okay, enough! Oh no. Peter, he's gonna be fine, but he's bloody. Oh God. Oh wow, the lighting for this is really cool. Where the hell is Nick Fury? Like, Nick isn't dead. He wouldn't get a lame death like that. Oh, where are we now? What the hell? Are we in jail? What is this?
Welcome to the Netherlands.
Oh, they're in the Netherlands. Great. He just pulled the lock off. Like it was nothing.
Yeah.
He's wearing a suit. Oh no. At least he has another suit.
You guys okay?
I messed up. I need a ride. Where am I, sir?
It's Broek op Langendijk.
Broek op Langendijk. Oh my God, really? They're just gonna scoop him up in this field of flowers with a windmill. Oh my God. Oh, it's Happy! Oh, smart.
You're not Iron Man. You're never gonna be Iron Man.
No one would, except for Tony.
Not even Tony. The one thing that he did that he didn't second guess was picking you. What are you gonna do about it?
I'm gonna kick his ass.
But I mean right now.
Yeah.
Suit?
Oh, he's got the suit. The suit's just stored in the plane like this? Oh my God. Is it the other one? Is it the Special Avengers suit?
Okay, no.
Oh, he can design it? That's cool. Oh, Happy watching him do this stuff that like Tony used to do. Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, and now he's putting on...
I love Led Zeppelin. Oh God. Oh, he's so cute.
You're all we've got, Beck.
Oh, and they're in the shard. Oh God, what is Spidey gonna do?
Excellent, Janice.
It's still working on the cape.
She's steaming the cape. Oh my God.
I don't know
Good.
If it's working.
Okay, so you got Peter Tingle. That's the plan.
It's a Spidey sense, not a Peter Tingle. Oh God. Guys, it's fine. I wonder, like, with this illusion, like, you wouldn't be able to feel the wind and the heat and stuff. Oh, I guess they use the drones to actually affect, like, the real water and, like, blow stuff up, like the bridge and the buildings and stuff. I got it.
We're in danger.
So are they.
We should go.
Do not wish, Baba!
Oh, Flash, you don't want to follow them, trust me.
We need to have a serious conversation about you and my aunt!
What a fun time to bring that up. Like, what if those were his last words to Happy, like, if he died? And it was just like, we're gonna have to talk about you and Aunt May when I get back.
They're somehow merged into something.
Into something else.
He's got a script.
See, now that's some bull.
They're like, ah, shit, this is all fake. Oh, he's like a flying spider with wings. That's cool. All right, you're in the illusion now, buddy.
I'm taking manual control.
No, uh-oh. Work faster, Spidey! Oh, it's working. Good job, Colby. Good job.
Who are you?
I work with Spider-Man.
Just get on the jet! Stop asking questions! Oh, Flash. Flash is gonna... No! Flash is totally gonna figure out that Peter is Spider-Man, isn't he? Am I gonna get my wish? That's what I want.
Kill the kids myself.
You think you're gonna get past Happy and kill the kids yourself? Oh, by kill the kids myself, he means with drones too. You're just a man who's scared of technology. Or not scared of technology. You just hide behind technology. Oh my god, are they in the Tower of London? Oh no! No! No, not all the historical artifacts! Oh, she's gonna use that spike ball thing. She's totally gonna use that. Yes, 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 yes! Yes, MJ! Oh, Happy.
How does Cap do that?
He's massively strong. That's how. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, God. What are you gonna do? Okay, wow. Oh, that's efficient. That's great. Yes, kick his ass!
Peter?
Oh, crap. Kick his ass, Peter. Come on, get up. You can do it. Oh, he still has so many drones. This is ridiculous. He's gonna have to use his Spidey sense. Peter Tingle! His Spidey sense! Yes! I can't believe there are still so many drones outside. Like, I thought Peter has destroyed so many of them. Like, how many were there? Oh, he got shot! Yes!
You do deserve that.
What? What just happened? Oh! Holy sh**! Holy sh**! That was great. That was great.
Execute them all.
Confirmed.
Oh my god. Well, what a good Spidey sense. I love him. He's matured. He's not naive anymore. He's not trusting the wrong people. MJ, oh my god, they're finally gonna have a romantic moment. Finally.
He gave me this.
Oh, it broke. It broke.
I'm just gonna buy you this. I'll give it to you in Paris at the top.
Oh.
Black Dahlia. Like, the murder. Good.
Yeah.
Aww. She probably likes it better, bro. Yeah. I was gonna say she probably likes that better.
I really like you too.
I like the awkward pre-kiss. Are we still okay with this? Okay, maybe we can really kiss now? Oh my god, it's so cute. Aww, so cute! Oh, you gotta keep better care of those glasses, Peter. I'm concerned about how casual you're wearing them.
I don't know, like go on a double date or something.
Oh, aww. We broke up.
Why? It was a vacation fling. Oh my god.
So it's time for the truth to be out there. Are you dating?
Yes.
Oh, they never talked about it. Oh, okay. I see.
Who are also going?
Yeah, you should not. Yeah. Don't text and swing. She's right. You're gonna drop your phone.
You're gonna love this.
What are they doing? Oh my god! Yeah, this looks horrifying. Yeah, I don't know if I would like that as a date. Oh my god. That's cute though. I'm glad that he's got more people in his life that know.
Spider-Man's name is Peter Parker.
Oh goody. That is, oh wow, that's great. That's great. That's great. What a move. A Skrull? Oh, he's on vacation. Can't blame him, honestly. That's hilarious. Oh, he's not even on a real vacation. He's on a fake vacation? Oh, what kind of bull is this? This is horrible.
Who's got my shoes?
What the heck? Plot twist! There are just so many plot twists in this movie. Wow, it's fun. Well, this movie definitely gave me what I wanted. We got a lot of comedy, a lot of silly, heartfelt, uplifting moments, and I really, really enjoyed it. It was a lot of fun, really playful. I'm glad that we did get acknowledgement of the blip without really dwelling on it too much, and we definitely got some acknowledgement of the absence of Tony Stark in Peter Parker's life. But at the same time, it didn't make me too emotional. It still kept the movie light and fun. I will say the plot twist got me with Jake Gyllenhaal. I suppose I should have expected him to be the villain because he's a much more compelling villain than just making like random elemental creatures the villain. I was kind of wondering about halfway into the movie what was going to happen from there because it didn't really make sense that I was waiting for something bigger to happen. So I'm glad that we got that plot twist with him. And I'm happy that Peter has people in his life that know who he is. Unfortunately now, everybody's going to know who he is. And there's unfortunately corrupt, inaccurate news statements being spun about him. So that's a bummer. But, you know, I'm sure it'll get taken care of in time. That's just how media is. So... not really surprising, unfortunately, but I am really happy that there are more people in his life that know who he is, because I do think that it was just going to be impossible for him to keep up that facade the whole time. Just so many illusions and funny, silly little plot twists going on in this movie that made it really important to watch the end credit scenes. So yeah, it was fun. I really enjoyed it, and I don't have too much to say about it. I'm just kind of interested to see what they do with the next Spider-Man movie, because I'm assuming there'll be another one, or if they ever do another Avengers movie again. I don't know if they really... will, because Endgame seemed like such a beautiful way to wrap everything out. But I am interested to see, though, what happens in the next Marvel pieces, Marvel movies, and shows. But for now, that is all I have for you guys in this video. So I hope you liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up because it really helps me out and it lets me know that you guys want to see more content like this. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below and anything else you might like me to watch next. And subscribe if you want to. Till the next one, stay golden. Bye.